O'Keefe has two wins on the beam already this year. She is ranked second in the country, 995 at Oklahoma, 9925 at the Best of Utah meet. This is one of the featured performances of the entire meet.
Watch this tumbling pass. Side aerial, immediate layout, step out. Anytime you have a skill that turns in the middle, it's much more difficult to stay straight. Well, then she connects that to the layout step out. Those are those elite level skills that you expect from her. Three-time national team member.
39.55 in the all-around to win it at Oklahoma. Put that on your resume. You win the all-around against Oklahoma at the Lloyd Noble Center. That's saying something.
Another combination here to finish the routine out. And
once
a great
again,
save there. She-